I'm here with superstar trainer Pepper Roach, the brother of Freddie Roach, to talk some boxing.
What's the mood like at Wildcard since Manny Pacquiao became a congressman? Congressman Pacquiao
to Congressman of what? Let me tell you something. Okay, in the Philippines, there's a million islands. Make the Philippines up, right? So you're the congressman of your island, that means you're chief of the block. He already was chief of the block. Manny's a fighter, not a congressman. Manny Pacquiao, get back here and be champion of the world.
And what do they say in the gym about, first of all, Amir's victory? Have you talked to Freddie, your brother, about it?
I talked to Freddie. He's very happy about the fight.
How's the
Freddie's gym? Very happy about Amir Khan. He's pleased about the fight. He sees a little future in this for Amir because he sees some fights, like Bradley or... It wasn't Bradley. It was some other guy.
Devon Alexander, Bradley, Maidana.
Maidana.
He's a tough cookie.
Yeah.
Tough.
Freddie wants
He's from Argentina.
Yeah, Freddie wants
26 fights, 25 knockouts.
Woo!
I've talked to the guy. He doesn't smile. He doesn't crack jokes. You joke with him.
Really? Let him talk to me. I'll get a look.
You look just like you.
I'll get you laughing. Get over here and get you laughing.
Maidana in 30 years will look like you.
And mucho guapo.
You see the resemblance?
The boy Floyd, we definitely will.
Okay, if I'm Floyd Mayweather, what do you tell me right now?
Get in shape. Because Pacquiao will be in shape. Here's one thing. I don't mind Floyd. He does this to sell tickets. Nothing wrong with that. If you met Floyd right now, you'd say he's not a bad guy. But he does this to sell tickets, okay? What's wrong with that? If you make $1 million, make $5 million for doing this, I do this too and sell tickets. He can fight. His daddy's a fighter. His uncle's a fighter. He's born to fight, okay? But he sells tickets by talking shit. Nothing wrong with that. More power to him. The baddest in the wild card, Troy Bodine.
And number two?
Me, Pepper Roach.
Number three?
Irish Dean Byrne.
All
the girls in Boston, Denim Ass. Hey, Denim Ass, if you're watching this, Denim Ass, I miss Denim, I miss all you guys.
What do you say about the Celtics? They beat the Orlando Magic.
Man, you're gonna beat the Lakers. Laker fans, watch out. Celtics all the way.
So, there you have it, Pepper Roach saying Manny will beat Mayweather. Why do you say he's going to do it?
Speed and power.
And if I'm Mayweather, how do you stop me?
Maybe we can fight, but Manny's better. Manny's better. Manny's top is game right now.
Just like that, knockout. So?
No, I won't say knockout, because Floyd's pretty tough. But Manny's going to beat him.
You think I can knock someone out?
Shane. Shane's pretty tough, don't say that.
Okay.
No, Shane's pretty tough.
So there you have it, Pepper Roach in Los Angeles.
Reporting.
I'm Elie Seckbach.
And so this is Pepper Roach reporting.